Սելի բարեկամներ, 70 կիլոգրամ քաշային կարգում Super Fight MMA եւ այստեղ մասնակիցներն են Հարիմ Ջան, Շատմանը, Ուզբեկիստան,
Ուզբեկիստան.
So we are back with you, ladies and gentlemen. First person to the ring from Uzbekistan.
Halim Jan Shatmanov from Uzbekistan. So he's 34 years age and 177 high.
Yes, and Algimon Shatmanov, he does have
seven
a submission.
And seven.
He's 7-7 record, and all his wins, or most his wins, do come by way of submission. So he is dangerous on the ground when it comes to the ground game. So his tactic, his game plan should be to take the fight to the ground as soon as possible and get his submission and ground and pound game going. We'll see how he fares against his opponent shortly. Walking out to Gangster's Paradise, absolutely cold intro. Let's see how our friend does.
And as I see, the coach is Iranian.
Shatmanov, Uzbekistan.
The coach is Iranian and he's from Uzbekistan. Welcome to Armenia, Uzbekistan.
So he is under the coaching team of the Iranians, but born in Uzbekistan. He's looking to represent his nation of Uzbekistan with a potential submission victory.
Come on, Urania! 34 years old and K is a 175. Yeah, come on, welcome!
Come on, Nanyan from Armenia. He's new to the professional scene. He has two wins, but both wins by vicious TKO and KO. So, power in both hands. Very strong striker. He's gonna look to avoid the ground game of Almijan. And he's gonna look to strike and land punches. And in order to do that, he has to be patient. He has to not overextend himself in order to be able to defend the takedown effectively and not be open for the submission game of Almijan.
So, welcome to Armenia. With this big fight 53, thanks to Vartan Nantaganyan for this evening. It is great.
Almijan Shatmanov.
Now he's 11:30. I cannot.
You didn't even feel the time go by. It's great. Such a fun time commentating. And you know what they say, time flies by when you're having fun. So that's exactly what's happening right now. Almijan Shatmanov and Gamo Nanyan from Armenia. Two pro fight wins by KO for Gamo and seven submission wins. Correction, a lot of his wins do come by submission, but some by decision, so it's an interesting matchup.
We'll see
who can get their game plan going better.
His family, his friends, we'll see what they do.
Everyone in the attendance is chanting the Armenian-born fighter's name, and he has a big, big crowd behind him. We'll see how he does in this fight. And the fight begins.
It begins.
Let's go.
First round. So Uzbekistan.
Oh, wow. Good head kick from the fighter from Uzbekistan. But big punches from Gamo Nanyan.
Yeah.
And that's the power we were talking about earlier. Both in his legs and in both hands, especially. He is a strong puncher. And Almijan will be looking to take this fight to the ground as soon as possible. Big liver kick. Ken Kamo finishes, taunting his opponent.
I don't believe if it will finish in first.
Alim John is looking a little bit. He is being a bit sloppy with his takedown attempts. And a bit too predictable, big spinning kick from Kamon Anyan.
But it's gone.
Absolute technical striker.
He's making him angry.
Yeah, oh, and a big left hook. Drops Alim John. And Kamo Unanyan.
See? I speak about these combinations.
That's unbelievable. Karate style.
Yeah, he's dancing.
Karate and kickboxing style from Kamo Unanyan. Absolute amazing spinning techniques.
See?
Punches. And it looks like the fight will be over.
I don't know.
Another knockdown. But Alim John is in a takedown position. Can he complete it? Kamon Anyan's takedown defense has held up very well. But it will be interesting to see if Alim John does have it in him to get the takedown. Still has a bit of a wobbly foundation, does Alim John. Very taekwondo style kick.
So I will say you something against the Iranians.
Ooh, and a big leg
they
kick.
They leave and go.
Oh, and a return.
They let him alone and go, you know?
No way.
Fair. I swear, see, look into here.
What if that's not his corner? We can't confirm or deny that at this point, but. We can't confirm or deny that, but all we can confirm is that Kamo Unanyan is. Oh, and a big jab from Algimon as Kamo gets a little bit too cocky, you could say. A little bit too overconfident. Oh!
Wait.
Big left high kick from Kamo Unanyan. And a big, big knockout. Unbelievable knockout. That kick landed flush as the fighter from Uzbekistan leaned towards it. He's getting back up. He doesn't seem to know where he is. It was a serious kick that landed. We hope that he recovers quickly. Seems to be coherent. And Kamo Unanyan celebrates. We wish the fighter from Uzbekistan nothing but health and a quick recovery.
3-0 for Kamo.
Unbelievable knockout. This is the hardest knockout of the night so far.
David, repeat.
And unbelievable, he went out cold. There was no question about that, no question about the stoppage, and amazing karate style kickboxing work by Kamo Unanyan. Yeah, we'll see on the replay. So gets knocked down by that left hook, gets back up, but unfortunately for him, he ducks right into that shin slash knee area and gets put out cold. Oh, that's a vicious knockout, and good job, good sportsmanship from Kamo Unanyan to be able to see that his fight, his opponent couldn't continue and hold back the ground and pound strike. The karate and kickboxing specialist beat the submission specialist. Submission specialist could not get his game plan going, and we wish him nothing but health. It is never,
Armenia.
We always see from one side there's happiness and, you know, celebration, but from the other side we do have to sympathize for the fighters that go in, put it all on the line and lose, and show respect to them as well, and God willing they become healthy and recover well, and
get back.
By way of knockout, flawless victory.
They hug each other.
He ate one punch throughout the whole fight, maybe. But yes, Takumi, go ahead.